everyone, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while since I've uploaded a video, but I just wanted to drop by and let you know that I have been doing Inktober this year. If you all don't know what Inktober is, that's basically what it is, says in the title. Creating 31 drawings for the month of October using ink, like water-based ink, alcohol inks, or fountain pen inks. So this is like my third or fourth attempt trying to participate in this challenge. The last few times I've tried to participate, I ended up creating maybe 5 to 10 drawings. I've been posting my photos on Instagram for the most part, and some on Twitter. What you are seeing right now is that I am in the process of completing my first drawing for the month. So you get a little preview of what I've been up to for the last 15, 16 days, wherever you are. So yay, we're halfway through. So that's really good. And as you may have noticed from the title of this video, I have been doing 2 prompts for the month of October. I've been following the official prompt list from Jake Parker. The other prompt that I've been following is by an artist on Instagram. Her name is Larissa. She's an artist that lives in Germany and goes by SNOWTOBER on Instagram. I will leave her link in the description below. Her list will be posted in the comments as well as a preview in this video. Her ink works has been incredible for this challenge, and I love the reels she's been posting in her stories. If any of you have been participating in this challenge, I would love to see them. You guys can check out my posts as well, and if you like, you can follow me and get a notice of when I post them. I will leave a link below as well in the video to the guide on my profile of the photos I've posted for Inktober in the past years. So in this video is when I was making my first drawing, and I was using some Uniball fine liners and some inks that I got in my high collar box. I've definitely been loving using this ink in my drawings. This video is mostly slowed down with some parts sped up, as this video was already too long to post. If you all want to see more ink videos before this challenge ends, let me know in the comments. I will try my best to post some, and I might be posting in the beginning of November as well. Let me know any of you have been posting photos or videos of your ink pieces. I would love to see them as well. Let's see if we can cheer us on to finishing this challenge together. For now, I will leave you all to finish watching the video with some music. I will come back towards the end. Thank you. Enjoyed watching me create this piece for the challenge. This guy is so cute and peacefully resting in his cave. Here is the final photo of the work, and it's posted on my Instagram. And with that, it's time to say goodbye for now. And if you made it to the end, leave a heart emoji in the comments. Thank you to everyone who has stuck around and have been so supportive of my channel so far. I am so happy with your likes and comments with my videos. Take care of yourselves, and I will post another video soon. Bye, guys.